Well, I love that they fix it now. Multiplayer work now. And me and Chalky can't play. Oh, I love that. So I can put me into a match by myself.
Oh.
as it were. So you never organised an empty book.
If I do want,
then it's true. There you go. Almost forgot I was live streaming. Oh, there's an extra player? So I was literally just joined in the time it took the game to load. Giant crabs. Yeah, if any of the others were here, they'd be, that's what she said. She's like, yeah, that's what she said.
Hey, there's four of you, though.
She, and three of us are on Nintendo Switch. I think I have everything else, so... I haven't got the game on the phone. It's free to play on the phone. Until you want to play more than like half a dungeon.
Fair enough. You're telling me a lady who's drawing poodles at the moment.
Good job, poodle there. Pood...
Poodle.
Close enough. The lobby creator has left.
Oh,
and your lobby was dissolved. It was me! So no one got a reward for that. Fucking game. Fucking game. Dee 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 dee. Could you? Can't be that bad.
It's not that bad. It's just when you're getting should be doing with your own fucking family.
Oh, okay. Sounds fun.
I don't like her, so I prefer her when she's caned.
Where have I got to go? Have you got any magic juice? No. Do you have any magic juice?
No.
Oh, well, whatever that is, it needs blue.
Plus, I hope she's okay.
Hey?
Yeah. I know where she's coming from. It's a place from the world. It's just...
blue.
You know what I say? Like, when it comes to our boys, it's up to me and you, isn't it?
Yeah. Did it. Fantastic. Did it. I did it. I walked across that thing and I didn't die. I'm a winner. Yeah, me and Rabba, we're the best at that.
Haven't you got a stream tonight with Ran?
No, Ran has podcast tonight. Yes, but that doesn't count as... Yes, I've done it. We done that. We did. I did that. Oh, I should have set it up as a multi. Oh, well. I hate this one.
Jack Machette was starving. So he ordered his Tonberry chefs to make dinner right away. But when Maggie awoke from her nap, she was furious to find the table bare. "How dare you forget my dinner?" she bellowed at her husband. Jack knew the trouble he was in, so he demanded the chefs make great haste. But, as always, they took their own good time.
Kind of. Tonberry in here. There is no Tonberry in here. See?
It is, it's underneath the blanket.
Where?
Oh, it's over. Look at the blanket.
Nothing. Yeah, but you're not a Tom Berry. You're a Daha.
Darberry.
God, come on! Stupid locked doors. No wonder it takes so long for fucking dinner to be made, because the stupid door's on a timer. There's one. Is everything dead? Pretend it is. Yeah. Four for this one. Yep.
And they're saying that people who are using taxis and that have gone down because they'd much rather walk or fucking sidewalk.
Yeah.
But they also say that the use of public transport for further distances has gone down as well.
Alright.
Because people like that, yeah, you worry.
Yeah, I don't know. It's a little worrying. Ow, ow, ow. Because I don't use one of them, so it's fine. He's dead. Anything that comes near me dies. To be honest with you, I wish I had my own transport again. Right.
I know that sounds nuts. bad buses. But, you know, it was encouraged people, especially in built up areas, to use public transport more.
I suppose.
But with the coronavirus, loads of people stacked together.
I wish people would just stop living in the city, to be honest. Yeah, still.
Up to their local town, like say if you live in that area,
mm-hmm.
It's your local town.
You okay?
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But you just said trains, yes I know, but we've got a train service for most of our, like, literally 5 minutes down the road, isn't it?
Yeah.
And that kind of thing, because our town's quite big, that's why we have three train stations. Short locations?
Yeah, main train station in town centre, Alton Broad,
north,
and
Alton Broad South, yeah. I think those stops, Alton Broad North, to our stop should be for happy people in this area.
Right.
You know, it'd make more people more likely to get on the
train. Yeah. Then lots of people just like to drive. No one gives a shit about the ecosystem, they give a shit about convenience. Let's be completely honest, that's why people drive. It's convenient.
You okay?
Okay. Dude, I couldn't keep sitting here drinking Corona, so. Good job. Drinking lots of tea. It's good for you.
Drinking lots of tea and drawing.
Come the fuck on! I meant to say that was. Yeah, basically. Ain't got time for this fucking dilly dallying shite. Are you? Oh no, I have been slow. How unfortunate. I don't think it's a boss in this one. Oh, come on, game! How you the fuck stab me? Kill you, your friends, and your fucking family. But the door's locked. Dead. Hello. It's not my fault. Oh great, I slap him and then his wife turn up. Always the fucking way. Drama, drama, fucking drama. So I'm gonna go there and I'm gonna punch his wife. I didn't know. Right, that's it. Problem is I can't see. I can't see. The game is being awkward. I've got a wonderful headache. Punched his wife. There you go. Because they wear little hats and they have knives. And there you've got to
hire the one thing on the entire planet that has that knife stuff.
Western Digital.
Hail Moogle at your service, Capo.
How are?
Here
would you like a letter, mate? Is that alright? Thank you. I've got a letter from my brother. Item. Have a striped apple, oh fuck. Read the letter again. No!
I've got your reply, Capo.
Go on then, bugger off.
So long, Capo.
Bye. Guarantee you it doesn't feel anything like a sea slug. If you mush it up, yeah, I suppose. Oh. I've got all the points, so I get to choose the thing. Oh god. Magic up 3. For a minute though, I just said red strippers. It's like, yeah, I could really do with a red strippers plus 3. It's good for you. Ugh, God load. I'm sure I already had mithril, but apparently I'm not wearing any. That was a bit shit. Check your diary. Nine. Sorry. Good. I always keep a diary. It's great.
That's what you do.
Reminds me of how disappointed I am in humanity. These people only ever write in their diary when bad shit happens.
The sun once smiled on this village, more than any other. But one day, their crystal's blessing faded. The villagers eagerly awaited their caravan's return. But for them, the crystal would never shine again. It is said that not a single one of them tried to escape. all stood fast, waiting for the caravan, hoping to the very end. After hearing that tale, I felt the weight of my burden like never before.
Really? Poison me, you bastards. Just posted in my timeline. Thank you. tree here. Thank you. And
Oh, a caterpillar.
Yeah, one of them. Oh, hang on. Do I? Can I?
Fire!
Yeah.
As bad as yesterday when we almost had. Oh, motherfucker! Wait, that's it.
You've got to destroy capitalists.
Fire! This is gonna take forever! I do. Anything with a dodge mechanic that slows me down is just, ugh. Fucking ugh.
Fire!
At this point, I'd probably rather deal with a fucking, I don't know, bad case of fucking AIDS or something than this. I shouldn't be playing this game, trying to be friends.
Yes.
I remember these bosses have been a bit harder back in the day. You good?
Just got round. One more round.
Hmm. How about you, bit?
Yeah.
Look there. Wet tree.
Are you impressed at how quickly they're making these barracks now?
Yes. Listing the sea's log. Hang on, is that four? I've only done two, I think.
At your service, Capo. Capo! Here you go, Capo.
You never used to talk, so let's not talk now. Okay.
I've got your reply, Capo. So long, Capo.
Well, I might have to do that one again. Ice brand and a yeah. So because I'm stacking strength at the moment. And there's two plus two strength items here. Different ones. Because the thing is, if there's like, so see here, that and that. If I pick up one, I can't pick up the other one. So if I've picked up a pocket already, if the next time round it comes up with a pocket again, well, I've already got one. So the fact that this level has two separate strength items at plus two. The only trouble with that level was it was so slow, because I didn't have anyone to use magic. I think you can get it on iPad. Oh, I miss the fact that the other guys aren't dancing in the village. So if you had other characters in the village in the GameCube version, they'd all dance with you. But they can't now, because it's only a one-player village now. Thank you. Good job. I'm now going to call this stream done. I've done an entire year in the game.
Keep exclusive.
Yeah.
Why don't you need the Game Boy Advance to play?
Farewell.
Thank you.